demon has the ability to possess electronics. And I believe it's in this building haunting some kind of mobile device. And I will stop it. I will destroy it. I will defeat this evil. What's that noise? There's a noise coming from that iPad. Really sad soul trapped from that iPad. Whoever you are, thank you. Thank you for freeing me from my own iPad. I never thought a mobile device could actually be scary, be a form of a prison. I'm free. Thank you, whoever you are. My name is Rob, a demon hunter. I may not look like it, but I'm a demon hunter who just saved your life. Wait, my iPhone's vibrating. Oh no, the demon, he's on my iPhone, he's found a new home on my iPhone. Deleted. Now I can't even trust any of my mobile devices. Hopefully that deleted mastered for good. I don't want that demon popping up on my TV screen. Just do yourself a favor. Upgrade all your mobile devices. Evil is still imprinted on them. Do not use them again, because they're still very, very haunted. I suggest...